Hi guys, welcome to Distracted channel guys. So guys, I'm discussing a very important one is called any particular business will be promoting for WhatsApp Messenger option. First of all, any particular posting on your Facebook, the method is called, first of all, setting to activate WhatsApp is a compulsory option. Where in a setting, the WhatsApp activation is a compulsory important. Once will be activate is done, your WhatsApp, select your option. Here, first of all, select your particular image. So what are the image you will be promote? Select the particular image option will be here. So I'm selecting here. So after this one, I have to post in the content will be here. This will be promoting with the WhatsApp Messenger option. It is nothing but to generating lead with your WhatsApp option. People will be connecting your WhatsApp call or WhatsApp Messenger, any option. And one more thing is called, will be shared by your WhatsApp group also. So it will be sharing for WhatsApp group also. Two things remember, selecting the WhatsApp, select your option. What are the things here? And select your moment. Content should be using hashtag will be here. WhatsApp Messenger to activate only Facebook is possible with the WhatsApp Messenger option. Post it. Here best feature is called when you're sharing WhatsApp content to updating in the particular option, the selecting groups also will be activate your particular option. These are your public and private groups. So where is group will be here? Your particular groups are here. How many groups we have, that group will be connecting for your particular option. But here only for your own group will be connecting your particular option. So this will be connect to the particular here. This is called WhatsApp Messenger. When you click the customer, they'll reach for a particular WhatsApp button in a particular website option. So these are the position we have to promote your website to generate lead from through WhatsApp Messenger. Any website to follow this option and getting leads on your particular website. That is nothing but to generate leads more on your WhatsApp. So guys, don't forget setting to activate WhatsApp Messenger and promote it. Simple one, select. Here select your WhatsApp option. Add your image. Post your content and here will be what are the content will be here and click for post. Here one more option is called, this will be promoting for paid and free also. This will be I'm posting for only free option, not for the paid. So this nothing but we will be generating leads through WhatsApp and we get call or messenger through WhatsApp only. So this is a market will be promote any website to generating leads from WhatsApp. Follow these instructions, generating your leads through WhatsApp Messenger and call to customers and promote your business. So these are the option will be promote on your Facebook option. Follow this authorization and increase your leads and your business promotions. So this is will be very, very important. Don't forget setting and WhatsApp activation compulsory important each and every particular page. So that is the most important for the to activate your WhatsApp Messenger and show your WhatsApp number on page also. This page I'm always off so that you automatically will show customer when click they go to your WhatsApp Messenger and call option also. Message accepted and call accepted by using WhatsApp Messenger. If any doubts, you can ask me my channel. I definitely will be support in your particular channel and how you can generate lead through WhatsApp. Anyone you have facing problem with the WhatsApp linking, I definitely will be support. Thank you. Thank you very much. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe our channel.